Welcome to the MLB Homer Highlights for Monday, June 5th. The walk to Abreu loads the bases for the Astros, and that brings up the left fielder, Julks. Astros lead 2-0 in the top of the first, still just one out. Manoah comes set, delivers. Sets an eye to left. Marshall back. Looking up. Gone. A grand slam for Corey Julks. His fifth home run of the year. And the Astros have blown this game wide open. Fouls off another pitch, and the count remains full. This will be the ninth pitch of the at-bat. Richards on the mound. The payoff pitch. And that's hammered to straightaway center. There's no coming back from that one. Gone. Home run for Yordan Alvarez. His 16th home run of the year. Slipped high down the left field line towards the corner. It is gone. Home run for Kyle Tucker on a hanging changeup. And the Astros get their second home run of the inning. Another pitch fouled off by Myers, and the count remains full. One out. On second, the payoff pitch swung on and drilled to right center and out of the air. Home run for Jake Myers, and the Astros are now at 10. One and one for Barsha. Martinez from the stretch. Barsha hits a fly ball to right. Tucker back. At the wall. Gone. Home run for Dalton Barsha. His 10th of the season. The Blue Jays still trail by 7. But they're not done yet. Undoubtedly gone. Home run for Trea Turner, who crushed a cutter on the inner half of the plate. Turner is 2-for-2 with a single and home run off Wentz. Here's the 1-0 pitch. Swung on and crushed to left. Second of the game, and the Phillies now lead 5-0. Maton stays alive in the count. Baez on second. McKinstry on third. Nola set. Delivers. Maton hits a drive to deep right. Run for Nick by Garrett. Swung on and crushed to right. Way back there. Gone. Home run for Nick Prado. And the Royals take a 3-0 lead. Swings in as a high drive to left center. Margo running out of room. Gone. Home run for Justin Turner. And the Red Sox score their first run of the game. Fairchild stays alive, and the gap remains 0-2. Tehran gets the sign. Here it comes. That ball struck well to deep left field. Perkins running out of room. Gone. Home run for Stuart Fairchild. His second of the year. And the Reds strike first. Started off the at-bat duo. Now the count is evened up. One out. Machado on first. Hendricks set. Delivers. Sanchez goes below the zone to get a changeup that he shoots to left. Still airborne. Gone. Home run for Gary Sanchez. And the Padres take an early 2-0 lead. That's already the third homer by Sanchez in just 7 games played for the Padres. Thank you for listening. Please like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video, and have a wonderful evening.